हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम टीचिंग टू यू द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ साइंस, क्लास 8 स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर 5, कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम। टुडे वी विल स्टडी द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, नेचुरल गैस। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द रिफाइनिंग ऑफ पेट्रोलियम एंड व्हाट आर द प्रोडक्ट्स ऑब्टेंड during the process of refining or fractional distillation. In this class we will study about the natural gas. What is the gas and where it is found and how it is composed of. Natural gas, as the name suggests, it is occurs from the nature and is mainly consist of hydrocarbons, and the major content found in the natural gas is methane. The chemical formula of methane is CH4. CH4. But in a small quantity, some other hydrocarbons are present in the natural gas, ethane and propane. And about 95% of methane content is present in the natural gas and rest 5% included with ethane and propane in the natural gas. This gas is found deep under the earth crust. Either it is in alone or along with oil, as we studied in the last videos of the related to the extraction of crude petroleum oil. Some quantity of natural gas occurs on the or above the crude oil inside the earth crust, and some wells dug into the earth produces only natural gas and some others produces natural gas as well as petroleum oil. How this natural gas is formed? This gas is formed under the earth by the decomposition of vegetable matters which is lying under water, and this decomposition takes place in presence of air by the action of anaerobic bacteria. How this natural gas is formed? This is formed by the decomposition of vegetable matter which is lying under water in absence of air by the action of anaerobic bacteria, and it is also a fossil fuel. Their reserves of natural gas is found in India, in the state of Tripura, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, and in the Krishna Godavari Delta. When this natural gas is compressed by applying some pressure, And when high pressure is applying on this natural gas, it is called compressed natural gas. In short form, it is also called CNG. CNG is a very good fuel which is obtained by applying higher pressure on the natural gas. And how it is converted into compressed natural gas? Because it becomes easier to store, transport and use of this gas is very easier for us, because it is a very clean fuel. When it burns without producing any smoke and it does not cause any air pollution. What are the advantages of this natural gas, or we can say that CNG means compressed natural gas? As we know that this gas is a very good fuel because it burns easily and produces a lot of heat. Means it has a high calorific value. In last video already I said what is the meant by calorific value. The calorific value means if we burn 1 kg of a substance or a fuel, how much heat is released by complete its combustion. Means when we burn 1 kg of a substance, how much heat is released on its complete combustion, this amount of heat is called calorific value of that substance. So if the natural gas is a good fuel, it means it has also a high calorific value fuel, and it burns easily without making any smoke. Means it is a smokeless fuel, so it doesn't cause any air pollution, and it is good for our environment. It is a complete fuel and it can be used directly for heating purposes in homes and in industry, because there is no need to add anything else to it. And a great advantage of this natural gas is that it can be supplied to homes and factories without its storage and transportation through a network of underground pipes. It means it eliminates the need for additional storage and transport. And such a network of pipelines for the supply of this natural gas exist in Vadodara and in also some parts of Delhi. So after all, we can say that due to these various advantages of the natural gas, this is very useful for us. So next topic is, what are the uses of this natural gas, or means compressed natural gas, means CNG? Why it is called CNG? Because it is placed at applying high pressure on this natural gas, then it will be converted into the compressed natural gas. Why? Because it is compressed, because to make easy its storage. So let us discuss what are the uses of the CNG. It is used as a domestic and industrial fuel, and it is also used as a fuel in thermal power plant for generating electricity. The compressed natural gas is used as a fuel in transport vehicles. So we can say that it is a good alternative to petrol and diesels because it is a cleaner fuel and it does not cause any much air pollution. CNG is used in vehicle which is filled in cylinders, and these cylinders can be refilled at CNG filling stations. And some other uses of the natural gas is it is used as a source of hydrogen gas needed to manufacture fertilizers. And when natural gas is heated strongly, the methane present in it decomposes to form carbon and hydrogen. It means when methane gas, means CH4, is heated, it will converted into the carbon and hydrogen, and this hydrogen is then used to manufacture some fertilizers, which is done by the manufacturing fertilizers units in India. Some other uses of this natural gas is it is used as a starting material for the manufacture of a number of chemicals which is called petrochemicals, and our next topic is related to this petrochemical. So in this video we have studied about the natural gas, and it mainly consists of a hydrocarbon which is called methane, and some other hydrocarbon, ethane and propane, also present in it. And how it is prepared? It is prepared under the earth crust by the decomposition of vegetable matters which is lying in water, and it takes many years for its formation, and it is prepared in absence of air by the action of some anaerobic bacteria. So write down your homework question: what is natural gas and how the natural gas is formed? Second question is, what is the main content present in the natural gas? Third question is, write any two advantages of this natural gas. Fourth question, write any three uses of CNG. Okay, thank you.